2004, I bought the Ariya. I test drove the Fortuner, the Endeavor, the Captiva, and the Yeti. But then after test driving all these four vehicles, I realized that my Ariya is the best. I am basically a person who is passionate about driving, and I already had a sedan, the Ford Fiesta, which I drove for about 4 years. Hence, driving a sedan and driving a four-wheel drive is different, so I started looking out for a four-wheel drive, and that's how my search started for a 4x4 vehicle. And in February, when I started looking out, I test drove four vehicles, which is like the Endeavor, Captiva, Yeti, and subsequently the Ariya also. I had this friend of mine who already had an Ariya, and his experience said that this is much better in terms of the driving comfort, the pricing, and finally it's a crossover. So I wanted to then experience it myself, and then I test drove this vehicle and the decision was done. After experiencing the Yeti, I realized that this vehicle has a sedan engine, as well as it's more of a sedan than as an SUV. So that's why the Yeti was rolled out. The Fortuner was a vehicle, a good brand, good build, but then the rear seating comfort was just not there. I felt as if I am sitting on a bench. The Captiva is a great vehicle, but I already have a Chevrolet Beep. That's why I never wanted to have another vehicle which was of the Chevrolet brand. And the Endeavor. Endeavor, I felt that the vehicle is a bit longish and also prohibitive on the pricing. And I always wanted a four-wheel drive. That's why the best option to me after all these four vehicles was the Tata Ariya. This is a vehicle which I use for city driving as well as for my outstation trips. Though for my city driving, I have a driver. Due to my hectic office schedule, I have to go for a lot of calls, meet clients, and that's the reason my driver is comfortable. And he also has never complained about this vehicle.